Tayshia Adams first appeared on Bachelor Nation's radar on Colton Underwood's Bachelor season in January 2019. She then popped up in Paradise in summer 2019 before finally becoming the Bachelorette in a surprise twist in November 2020. Here's what you might not know about Tayshia. As noted by Us Weekly, Tayshia Adams is divorced, having previously been married to a man named Joshua Burrell. The two were married for less than 2 years and broke up in October 2017. In April 2018, they finalized their divorce. On the Help I Suck at Dating podcast, Tayshia told former The Bachelorette and Bachelor in Paradise contestant Dean Unglert that it was, quote, scary to confess the breakdown of her relationship with her parents, admitting that she felt a lot of pressure to make sure that her marriage worked. Tayshia told Dean that she wasn't open with her parents about the relationship in general, although she started confiding in them after the divorce and grew a lot closer to them in the process. While she was on The Bachelor, Tayshia revealed the divorce to Colton Underwood and confessed that she had married her first boyfriend. Tayshia again addressed the divorce on Instagram, stating that she used to be ashamed of it, but she is a, quote, strong, independent, and smiling woman today.
All is fair in love and war, right?
While on Bachelor in Paradise, Tayshia Adams was a hot commodity, catching the eye of both Derek Peth and John Paul Jones. Tayshia and John's mutual attraction soon turned into a romance. According to Us Weekly, although Tayshia and John broke up at the season's end, they later reunited, only to break up again in October 2019. In a now-deleted post on Tayshia's Instagram account, she described their time together as, quote, incredibly special, adding that it was a whirlwind after they fell for one another. But while Tayshia and John hoped they could build something enduring, they realized they were living on opposite coasts after going back home, and their insane schedules stood in the way of them really having a life together. As a result, they decided to break up, but they remain, quote, the best of friends. While on The Bachelor, Tayshia Adams revealed her career as a phlebotomist, somebody who's trained to draw blood. Bustle quoted her now-deleted ABC profile, which explained that Tayshia has a BS in biology medical science from Concordia University, and joked that, quote, Colton feels faint when he sees her. Tayshia explained in a promo, I'm a phlebotomist, so I actually love to poke people's veins and draw their blood, so I'm probably looking at your veins when I first meet you. However, in a 2019 interview with Vulture, Tayshia revealed that she was no longer a phlebotomist, despite having gone to school for it. Instead, she decided to pursue interior design, which, along with real estate and architecture, has always been her passion. While on The Bachelor, Tayshia Adams got to indulge her love of travel. With Bachelor Colton Underwood, she traveled to places as far-flung as Singapore, Vietnam, Thailand, and Portugal. And before competing on Bachelor in Paradise, Tayshia's Instagram page demonstrated her love of travel, with photos from the Bahamas, the UAE, and France. Notably, in December 2019, Tayshia posted a cheeky snap from the slopes of southeastern France on her Instagram, showing herself in a bikini and ski gear. Tayshia captioned the pic, "You can take the girl out of the OC, but you can't take the OC out of the girl." Interestingly, in an interview with Vulture, Tayshia revealed that the first time she'd ever been out of the country was only weeks before The Bachelor started, when she went on a mission trip to Africa. Considering all of the travel photos on her Instagram account now, it's clear that The Bachelor sparked an enduring love of travel. She told Vulture, "My passport is looking quite colorful. Thank you, ABC." While contestants on The Bachelor and The Bachelorette often apply to be on the show themselves, submitting applications online or attending casting calls, Tayshia Adams had a more unique path to The Bachelor. When asked if she applied, hoping that Colton Underwood might be the lead, she explained in an interview with Vulture that she was nominated to be on the show by some girlfriends. Tayshia called the whole process, quote, a joint effort. Once she was in the running, producers asked her who she would like the most as Bachelor, and Tayshia admitted to having an affinity for Colton. She told Vulture, "I was attracted to him and thought he was very handsome." Ultimately, Tayshia was the one who made the final decision to be a contestant, but clearly she had more than a little help from her friends. Anybody who watched Colton's season of The Bachelor knows that Tayshia is afraid of heights. Naturally, then, producers chose Tayshia for not one, but two extreme dates with Colton, including both bungee jumping and skydiving. Of course, the real terror came later on, when Colton met Tayshia's protective father for the first time and asked for permission to marry her. While speaking with Vulture after her season on The Bachelor, Tayshia was asked if she'd done any other wild activities since the show ended. She revealed that she'd just signed up for scuba diving classes in Hawaii. Notably, in April 2020, Tayshia shared photos on her Instagram page showing her wearing boxing gloves. In the caption, she wrote, "You just have to decide. How are you going to show up?" Tayshia Adams clearly makes her religious side known on her Instagram page. Her bio prominently features Psalm 46:5, which reads, "God is within her, she will not fall." In her now-deleted ABC profile from when she was first cast on The Bachelor, Tayshia made no secret of her Christian devotion, mentioning that she had recently come back from a mission trip to Africa. Elsewhere on her Instagram profile, Tayshia also makes her religious side known. In April 2019, she posted a cute snap of her family and their Sunday best with the Easter Bunny, using the hashtags He is Risen and Grateful. The caption quoted a religious song that Tayshia cited as one of her favorites, and she told her followers, "It's the perfect reminder to rejoice and be thankful for the gift of life, and that no obstacle is too big for our God." On Colton's season of The Bachelor, Tayshia made it to the final three and the show's fantasy suites. However, as fans know, Tayshia wouldn't go on to receive Colton's final rose. While Tayshia may have been initially disappointed, she ultimately landed on another emotion — gratitude. On Instagram in March 2019, Tayshia reflected on her Bachelor Nation journey, writing, "Thankful. Since the moment I stepped into the mansion, to being greeted so warmly on stage last night, the one true emotion I have felt throughout this journey is thankful." She also wrote about the, quote, "vulnerability and faith this journey requires," revealing in the heartfelt post that she'd had her heart broken in the past. This made looking for love again difficult, particularly in such a public setting where she was opening herself up for people to criticize and pick apart every intimate detail. However, looking back on her time with Colton, Tayshia realized that she wouldn't change it for the world, writing, "I've proven to myself that I have a lot to offer. I do deserve to be happy, in love, and to have someone fight for me. And although it wasn't me at the end, I walk away from this experience choosing me."
It's very emotional watching these things back.
When Tayshia appeared on The Bachelor, viewers saw Colton visit her California hometown and meet her family. Tayshia had warned Colton that her father could be a hard ass, and when Colton took her father aside and asked for permission to marry Tayshia, her father was visibly skeptical. However, her father ultimately gave his blessing. Of her father, Tayshia noted, quote, "He's very protective over me." The love members of the Adams family have for one another is shown clearly on Tayshia's Instagram page, where she posts sweet photos of her family. For Mother's Day 2020, she posted a video of her and her mother on Instagram, writing, "I aspire to be everything you are," and calling her mother, quote, "the classiest, sweetest, most generous, God-loving woman." She ended her post by saying, "I love you, Mama, to the moon and back and then some." In another Instagram post, Tayshia praised both her mother and father, writing, "My parents sacrificed so much in order for my siblings and I to be surrounded by people that encouraged me to embrace my uniqueness." While Tayshia Adams' first marriage might not have worked out, it doesn't mean that she's not clear about what she's hoping to find in a partner. In a rather prescient conversation with Vulture in March 2020, Tayshia revealed she knew how a season of The Bachelorette would be different with her as the lead. She told the outlet, "I might be more tough on the guys, in the sense I'd need them to stand up a little bit more than Hannah Brown." Tayshia also noted she wouldn't be too interested in younger guys, saying she's looking for someone with a little bit more life experience. She shared her hopes to find somebody secure with themselves who isn't still figuring out who they are, saying, "Show up or get out. No bull. Let's go. I'm trying to find a husband." Seems like Tayshia Adams knows what she wants in a man.
It's a really intense journey to find the love of your life.
Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more list videos about your favorite reality shows are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.